snort coke like I'm a rock star.
I was never convinced that a lot of Percocets. He was getting Percocets himself. He was doing a lot of cooking.
Wants to say he had nothing to do with the mob in New York, but yet he's driving up and down once a week to drop off or pick up money.
Who wasn't a mob guy? Okay, but did I dine with him at times? Fucking hell, kid. We were moving serious money. You had to play protocols. If I wasn't at that table, who the fuck are you?
We did an analysis of hundreds and hundreds of phone rings. And they've come to find out Batista was making money for the mob. Now, was he somebody who was going to the weddings? Was he somebody who was going to the funerals? Was he somebody who was going to hang out in the clubs? No. He wasn't a made guy. But whether he wants to admit it or not, he was making big money for all those employees. Somewhere between 20 and 30 million dollars.
I was on the beach in South Beach, Miami. My phone rings, and it's unavailable.
When law enforcement comes knocking on your door, most people have a real shock, especially if it's the first time.